happened to Bombardier and 25th Street, and from 125th